Welcome Fuji Xerox Victoria and welcome to our kickoff this afternoon. I hope everyone has a great time. What we're about to go through over the next 3 or 4 minutes is a video regarding induction for all new employees to Fuji Xerox Victoria. Our comms and culture team and our OneFXA team have been working incredibly hard to deliver a video that's going to be beneficial for all new employees as well as existing employees for Victoria, to give them an idea of who's who in our branch and also what are the areas, the divisions and the sites that we have across the state. So I really hope you enjoy it. There's been a lot of work that's gone into this, and hopefully over the next couple of months we can share with you the full length video, but for today's purposes it's going to go for about 3 or 4 minutes and there's going to be a bit of fun in there with some bloopers, I'm sure. Hopefully there's not one of me, but anyway, we'll see how we go. I hope you really enjoy it, and thanks again to the comms and culture teams and our OneFXA teams for putting this together, and I hope you enjoy it.
Oh, can you see my paper? Do you?
No.
I'm Brooke. I work in the admin team in the contracts department.
Oh, g'day. My name's AJ. Been at Fuji Xerox nearly 16 years.
I've been here just on 12 years.
I'm the regional manager for supplies.
My role is that I'm team leader of the client services credit team.
I'm a tech specialist with the 258 team.
Coming to work every day is pretty good dealing with my team.
What I really appreciate about working at Fuji Xerox is it's very relaxed. It's also a very flexible workplace.
Many companies have values and mission statements and things like that, but Fuji Xerox really does take its values seriously and it lives them every day.
You know, everyone works as one unit, essentially. We all work together to fulfill a common goal. That's to serve the customer as best we can.
We do have a vision for the future. We are focused on the future, and it's not just a question of sitting on our laurels.
Sorry, just before we start, so looking at the camera, looking at you.
I always feel as though I'm in a boat and we're all rowing in the same direction. And because of that, if we've got the same destination and we're all putting the same energy into, you know, the project or whatever the problem is we're working on, then we all feel that we're all giving our best. And that's what I love about working at FXA.
My day-to-day role involves, at the moment, supporting the members of my team. In helping them achieve what they need to achieve.
Okay, so currently we're in the print room of SAI Global. Within this environment we have three black and white printers. Over here we have the latest booklet maker from Podmatic, Perfect Bound. That's a booklet maker. Down here that we have a forklift that actually pick up the cage.
It doesn't feel like work. We all work hard and we play hard. So I think people enjoy the fact that they work with great people and that the organisation in itself is really supportive and gives you the opportunity to grow.
We take the work seriously, but we joke around when we need to.
Tell us about what happened in the kitchen during lunch.
We've got a very big social aspect here at work, and that's really important to develop a tight team.
I guess what I love most about working at Fuji Xerox is that sense of community in the office here. I love being able to approach pretty much anyone in the business and reaching out for support, and also being able to support other people.
Here in Fuji Xerox, you know, you could be specialised in one area, but you would have the support of the entire business to help you roll out and support the customer.
Fuji Xerox is an incredible place, an amazing opportunity for anyone coming on board for growth and development wherever you join the organisation.
Really, I'd just say embrace what it's all about, enjoy the good times that we have, and put your head down and work hard, because rewards will come your way.
I think that the opportunity to be involved in an exciting business is absolutely there.
The best thing you can do is don't be shy, talk to people, get out there, ask questions, and enjoy your work.
Most people will be really supportive if they know that you're trying your best, and it's okay to make mistakes around here.
Just throw yourself into it.
bit.
It's my hurricane.